what's going on, guys? It's Wuddup here, and today I'm going to be doing a new commentary. But first, I'd like to say, like, sorry for the inactivity recently. I've really been concentrating with, like, just basically hitting clips, and also, like, I've been concentrating on my team. We're, like, growing pretty quickly and everything, but I'm just trying to, like, put 100% effort into them, and I've just been, like, lacking uploads on my personal channel and shit. So, yeah, hopefully, like, I can get back on an active track where I just, like, keep uploading, like, 2 to 3 days, 2 to 3 times a week. I also wanted to say thank you for the support on my, like, last two minis. They've gotten, like, quite a lot of likes and, like, just support and, like, good feedback and everything. I will be having a new mini soon again. As you all know, I've been playing quite a lot of Black Ops 2 recently, and from this gameplay, like, I've been getting, like, quite a lot, like, better quickscoping. Like, as soon as I, like, got on Black Ops 2, like, straight away, I, like, wasn't very good or anything, but now I'm, like, a lot better and everything, so hopefully I'll be hitting a lot more Black Ops 2 clips. I have hit quite a few for my episode, and there will be a lot going in my episode. I'm trying to get a multicod episode out. I have about 12 clips now, and I'm trying to get 18. So I need to get one or two more Modern Warfare 2, two on Black Ops 1, two more in Advanced Warfare, and then probably, like, just, like, one, like, 1800 carrier series on Black Ops 2. And then that would, like, be my second multicod episode complete. I haven't really, like, got a main topic today to talk about. I just wanted to be, like, talk about, like, saying, like, thanks for the support on my channel. Like, my team are doing, like, really good at the moment. Like, if you want, like, any chance to join or anything, just, like, go on the channel, look for, like, recruitment challenges or things like that, or just, like, contact me on Skype. But the thing is, when I do, like, start uploading on my personal channel, I want it to be, like, all commentaries and things, and I haven't really got the gist of, like, doing live commentaries. I'm not, like, quite there yet. I do struggle, like, with After Effects, CS6 and things like that. It's, like, some people think it's really easy to use, but it is quite difficult, like, when you haven't really used it before. But yeah, that's, like, mainly what I wanted to talk about. Nothing else really to talk about in today's upload. Hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Be sure to leave a like. I have a sick Black Ops 2 shot at the end. So yeah, just be sure to stay tuned for that. In a few seconds and watch that. Hopefully we can smash 150 likes on this video if you enjoyed. So yeah, guys, it's been Sawdep. Hope you enjoyed today's upload. Peace.
Mission, you're all that remains. Good job, Grunts. Get ready for the next round.